agenda maso kwendosinga candidates from a different political parties yaendosinze Charles Ayume mutawani wa former chief justice Omugenzi naendosinga speaker of parliament Rebecca Kadaga Ikamuli yaendosinze wa FBC abadani
is it as Achidru
Achidru
yeah twebuza chino chitegeza chi eri aba NUP oba eri oba Kyagulanyi Ssentamu aina kabalanga kamukolera Let your comments come through both on our social media platforms. We are live on Facebook. We are also on Twitter. That is STV Uganda Official. And then for Facebook, we STV Uganda. YouTube, we are Sheriff. Now we also look for Simu. Your number is on the screen. Also, we are looking for WhatsApp. For now, the lines are open.
This one is the number in Uganda. I want to learn how to read the numbers in Luganda.
Eri noti musambu noti mwenda. Chenda mwenda noti. Noti mwenda mwenda. That's a number that you should call. It's 0709-990-099.
Luganda.
Okay. Luganda. Good morning.
Okay, hello.
Hello.
We're getting feedback, and that only means that your TV is louder than you. So reduce it when you're speaking to us or to Kubide, and then you speak to us.
Hello.
Hello.
What does him endorsing have to do with not having opposition in the country? I don't
think
that's
breaks what
Hello?
The president said.
Hello.
STV.
Balam Fiza.
Kale Sewo.
Mwevale.
Amina.
Kamukatiwa Mose. Okubwa Mbira.
Sewo.
Mungakawa.
Sewo.
Mwevale kutuwele. Mwevale kutuwa Mbranda. Mwevale informing girl. Ya, mabai the best of you chakulani anayo candidate yale seyo uwe na ando singo uwe na aneng etoku vini wakande kia batyo kwa watari na ndawa opposition ene kuo atuwe kuwangula ayuwe niwe ava gandu na mwe the answer is no. Ele babali nayo kandi dinga sente ko wona bila ye na kunyo. Eti teke ese ki bagama ati brother za enyo na na.
Oh, the feedback is quite irritating. Mwoko wa meki ya shuwa chito mwze TV yo hii mwansi na minda wewa ni
Chalina. Era bubango wendo singa omuntu gondo singa mufananya ideology kishina da njogerako anti buli kibina kibana ideology yacho nga era mutuge na mu parliament mutuge na mugagoge na mubuyinza abantu bali okwendo singa me mu parliament bubango ogenze mu buyinza bojja kubanga kibina kina ideology kitambula ku defend nga ibi bya kamura bo system bitwa ko nga system jeba gamba ni Uganda yote ni Uganda ne onogondo singa ena na mwezo kwa si ta ni Uganda si yaga sachi wa your future kaka dimuga nabate mukwatagana yeye kuna mwendo singa mruke mparlamenti ate yabere ngari kushiranga nawo ali kuchirala
I'll agree with Chris on this one kubanga like I said when you're leading a country you need to get to a politics like that is more mature than just ideologies when you differ in ideologies does that mean to get to our services as the nation Tari aren't you going to give us services
what we call mature is ideology ukubane no oyina ideology jobe no bantu tambiza ke gonda sipo tikol machu ni politics
here's the thing
what ndi mbele gino kubanga tukola ngatunge na bifuna wala tongena kufuga oba business yo ba amaka buli system buli mutenda jja mu kulembeze kwe gwanga abanisi bagara kuba ayana gaba jja mu gwanga jja kuri jja wano teke ku chino so jja gaba tongena kubira because kubanga oli da abantu cheche che twa tongera ku dola aba kulembeza abajja na komisi ngazingena kola chino ne buli shomo gera ke chizimu chamu ngazingena kola chino ngena kuongeza musala ngena kola makubu ngena kola ABCD but practically bisoboka ne era so kandi nyize ngena kola ABC gwa tuina fije pawo kwa tramuze gwanga gweri ti mumbereyo that's what you call ideology in politics
but Tariq here's the thing I'll go back to what Chris said of we need to get to a mature kind of politics and I will repeat it because we are in a situation where we have disunity already we need to get to a mature kind of politics whereby if you are in power lava ideologies zaban no see what you can pick from them you're not a tree you don't grow up on your own you have people that you're supposed to work with and the thing is when you're the president you're either NRM FDC or NUP and the people you're going to work with in the parliament body divided there's NUP there's FDC there's all the other parties so are you trying to tell me when they're seated in parliament but they're more fronting their ideology
yes,
that is not what happens and then what we are saying is what we are saying is this needs to stop yes when it came to touching the constitution Tariq when it came to touching the constitution what happened who touched that but here's what I'm saying here's what I'm saying we need to stop this kind of politics when we are dealing with issues we need to stop dealing with issues as the NRM as NUP and that's what Robert Chagulanyi is trying to do and that's why I'm applauding him
but what to get
you
let me tell you this
about party politics
I don't think that's the last solution
about party politics
I don't think that's a solution. The
one I na nambe nyingi will take it all. Cha wone wona gena mu ne wona gena mu nga ya bize mu kuri bize ya president. Ngena nga ina NUP nge jude mu politics. Yana ja kuya tete tete nga civic is nga wona ta kiza mu tebinyamba ngo mu nga de linga sba.
It's not about you as a person. It's about the country and the people that you're serving. And unless we deal with that.
Ngena wona gena mu kuri bize. Nze nga tariki. Nebe njagara bikorewe. Njaga cha kutatu kore de.
There are such a
thing.
The problem is, or the solution should be, is that all Ugandans, what we want is service delivery.
Exactly. And what are they, Simon Chris? Care. What are the few service deliveries that we need? Please help me. Because I'm trying to explain. Tariq makes it seem that we have different things that we need from our country.
Buri political party ina ideology yayo kizemeze cyo mukurembeze ngenda focus nya kujja basibe mukomera ngachagura watu gambi ngenda kola engudo ngenda kola ABCD urugoko no gwendo singo weka muri naba na doje yawe fitora kwa East African integration Bonobono bozo byakora kujya basiri mu komera yaroza kujya East African integration
tumugenda mu yaka gana Robert Chagulanyi was smart enough and it took him maturity inji damu okulu kulowoza nga byabadalo woza inti Uganda is beyond these petty fights based on
maturity.
We have a call online. We have a call online. Hello.
Yes.
STV the first show.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Morning, sir.
Okay. Now this is Alan from yes. Now my opinion is this, yeah? I think politics is about service, yeah?
About?
So if someone is endorsing a candidate, I think they are endorsing them with the intention of knowing if that person can serve or not. So it doesn't make sense for Chagulanyi, for example, to have a candidate in Arua who, one, is not popular and then cannot serve the people of Arua to their satisfaction or the people of Kamuli. So when Chagulanyi comes up to say, let me endorse this person, like that Ayume, it's because he knows that this person is able to serve. Politics is not about you bringing a party. I mean, you cannot say that let us have a candidate and you have a collection of very many people who may not be able to serve to the satisfaction of the people just because these people identify with you and are able to stand. Yeah? So sometimes, even in your home, you may want to find a leader. Yeah? If somebody doesn't come up to say, I'm here and I'm going to lead, you don't push them. You say, okay, let me push this one because it's the one I want. Yeah? You need to work with someone who is ready to work.
Well, thank you for your feedback. And as we're waiting for more calls, Tariq, we need to get to a point in politics where we prioritize the services we give to our people. Even if you want to front the East African legislation, is the health system in our country okay? Oshigeda, is the road network okay? Is the gap between the rich and the poor okay? There are some things that Ugandans need to hold political leaders accountable. Kubanga, if you don't have that in your manifesto, Oshigeda, your country, people are still dying at a certain age. The healthcare system is a mess. Oh, I mean, what do we do about that?
When you flip the other side of the coin, Ojakwe Sanganti, it's a smart move for Bobi Wine. Bobi Wine, all those people he has endorsed. Where they come from, they are strongholds. Okay. Robert Bulabanti Ayume, Charles Ayume, Ekoboko, he a giant warrior. Ekamuli, Speaker Rebecca Kadaga, she's a giant there. Katibwavai na gamba munu mwendo sinze. Banobu na wadibagendo wabamina NRM, ababa wambi.
Well, not as much. There's no guarantee in Tiabawambu. There's really no guarantee that he has numbers after endorsing them. And but what I know is he has sent NRM into panic. And people are now doubting themselves. People are saying, well, why? Tobawa and NUP and you're hiding among us. But he has caused confusion. It's a smart move and it's a very mature move. And it's a very important move.